Testing, testing. Just gonna look at these videos here. Cause you know, I don't already know what I'm gonna be doing with this little screen capture here. Let's just see what I'm- oh my goodness, look! Oh, look, it's my first video! The first video I ever uploaded on this-
That one's scratching his back. If they start to mate, we'd have to videotape it. I'm just kidding.
Uncle Dennis? Yeah.
That is Uncle Dennis. Okay, good job.
Hey.
Hey. Wave at him.
Wave, Frank. Come here.
Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh my. Oh, wow. Yeah, I had noticed that this was posted on July 9th, and it's July 10th today, so that means it's officially 10 years old. Well, actually, if I go over here to my about, it's actually July 7th. So, I am officially 10 years old. At least my channel is. Oh, isn't that swell? So, in honor of my 10th anniversary on this platform, I will now show you a clip show of very cute animals. Or some really random videos. So enjoy that stuff. Alright, here we go.
Cute.
Hi. Sounds like a baby duck. Hello. Hello. One more peep. No. No more peeps.
Come on, baby.
Alright, it's okay, baby.
He's cleaning his feet. He's fine. Turn around, buddy. He's cleaning his back foot. He's so sluggish. He just forgot 3 seconds ago he thought he was gonna be dead. He's like, huh, I actually have full control over my body. Lovely. Did he just fall?
Yeah. They don't fly far, so.
Yeah. this little puff ball, and it's the softest thing you've ever felt.
Aww.
They are cute.
Well, they're performing, you know, for the kids.
They are.
Oh, look at them.
I think the chicks and the ducks are just not moving fast this year. I don't know if people, you know, sometimes
people
you get...
are in the spring mode.
I think so. And by the time they are, you know, she's not getting anymore because we can't. So we still have tons, you know? So they are all reduced. So if you know anybody who wants chicks, $2 a piece, and the ducks are $2.50 a piece. Normally $4 and $3.29, so... And can't go lower because you're barely breaking even.
Right.
You know, like three,
you need a pond of them.
Oh, yeah. Gotta go court.
Oh. Hello there, kitty cat. No. Hello. You're a different cat. You look like Maddie. Are you a boy? No. I don't think so. I saw a centipede.
Across the game with all the animals on it. And maybe two really cool random big T-Rex and an asshole. Sounds like a centipede. Yeah, you know, this is a random background.
Yeah. What, you gotta hit a target?
Yeah, I think this is the hard shit.
You know, they can't hit any of the white or
anything. Those are BB games, but not hit it. I did it. Oh, I did it.
They did it, yeah, yeah.
I did alright. Like I almost got it out, but what happened was I did shot and then hit it. I went with the cork. Came up with the dinosaur for me, with the darts.
With the darts, yeah.
Yeah.
treat, treat.
Oh, good boy. Hunter, tweet, tweet. Good boy. Come on, I'll get you one for real.
Oh, here comes Ava.
Valuable from the start or not at all. You don't get to pick and choose when a life takes on value. There have even been studies analyzing people who prioritize the lives of animals over the lives of humans. This is interesting for a few reasons. As a bit of backstory, it was originally posted to r/parents and cross-posted to r/revenge for its vengeful aspect. Well, actually, it was cross-posted to r/nuclear revenge because they won't allow it.
Please?
Well, Barney bathing naked in front of little kids is certainly a good start.
Real dinosaurs don't laugh. There aren't any real dinosaurs anymore.
Oh.
You know, maybe that's another big factor. I mean, that kid just insulted Barney, and all he did was laugh. Which for some characters could work. But for Barney, you know he's just gonna be happy.
So I just got used to eating like in 10 minutes in between, like maybe 5-10 minutes in between classes as I walk. And so I eat just really fast. Like I will finish a meal really quickly.
He's a fast eater.
And similar to Stephanie, where Stephanie has her salmon, her nervous salmon, at business meetings or just in general, when you're out eating with people, I will eat really quickly because I don't want to be caught with like food in my mouth and I don't want to stop the conversation in order to eat. And so I will eat as quickly as possible at the beginning of the meal.
Why does this thing keep spraying me? Well, I lost him.
He's moving very slowly. And I'm shaking.
Ah! He's camera shy. Panda time.
they're supposed to be good.
Big like arc here.
Yeah, those came much closer to us.
I know, they were like coming right at me, like, holy smokes.